for me. Talk about the new Navi, why Guardian left. Guardian left because he didn't want to play in this team. I saw a lot of videos like he lost motivation and everything, and just want to say you guys that Guardian was my idol, and after I joined Navi I saw him from bad side, so he lied to his team a lot of times. For example, we have boot camp in Moscow. It's like before his wedding and everything, he's like okay, and one day before boot camp he said, sorry guys, but I can't go. And for example, you're like, it's not like this. So when you're going in team, you should see professionals that trying to become champions, that playing together a lot, that practicing a lot and trying to win everything. And when, for example, when I came, before I came to Navi, I had only one, my favorite and best AVP player in the world, it was Guardian, but when I came, everything changed. So, I don't know, like, he was my idol, like inspiration when I came, but something happened. And for example, he said he opened CS like two times before. He said before Star Ladder and Cologne, but it's not true. We had boot camp at before E-League Atlanta. So is it the first time when he opened CS? We had online practice, like a lot online practice. It's the second time when he opened CS, and I saw his tweets that he didn't want to kick Zeus, but it's not true because I know everything. I know true. And the most annoying thing that I don't like, that for example, if he leaves the team, like we was on one board, you know, if someone fail, all team fail. But now after he left, he's trying lie to you, to a lot people, and trying to say bad words that not true about team. Like even if he said like he opened Counter Strike for two times before Star Ladder and ESL1 Cologne, I just like, man, why are you saying this? So if you're a professional, you should play, and you're saying to fans that you're not doing anything. Like, I know that he opened CS a lot, but why he says that he opened only two times? For what? What that means? And for this 1 year that we played together, he gave a lot of interviews that he gonna fix everything, that he already fixed this, he gonna play more, and now after he left, he's saying, I lost motivation after we kicked Zeus. I don't understand. It's not like this. You can't say this because you told to us that you found this motivation, that everything's gonna be good, and it's not true. I don't know. Yeah, but I didn't want to say all this, but after all his words I see on Reddit and some interviews, that a lot of words that it's not true, and I don't believe that he can say this. I mean, I still think he's a good person, he's friend with me, we was on one boat, we were together, we were losing and winning together, I respect him a lot, but don't need to do like this. Please, it's not right. It's not how it should be. If you left team, don't need to say anything bad about team. Because you were in this team, and you fight together with everyone, with every player that was in your team. And now you're saying this words, so it means that you didn't respect these old players. That's what was with me when I was in Flipside. After I left, I wrote some words about Markelov and Blay, but I already apologized. Like 1 year ago, I apologized, and I don't want to do this again. The most fun, I think, at before Fnatic game at Major, I invite everyone in my room and say them. I invite everyone, and I wanted to say them important words. And when we started, said, no matter if we lose or win, you're gonna be my friends, guys. And after this, I don't know if one of my player that left his friend anymore. I remember Guardian that he practiced a lot. It was before Star Ladder, before Elite, he practiced a lot. But I don't know. Sorry, guys, I don't have more words to say, because I don't understand sometimes why people lie or say this word if we were together and play together and win together and lose together and even cry together in some moments. Sorry, I'll be back. I always dream you play with Zeus in one team. You know, man, I always dream to play with Guardian and Na'Vi in one team. And that happened, and sometimes you just stop believing these dreams because you see the true side of people. And sometimes when